Because you know I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the
bass. When we perform, we play completely acoustically. We go wandering around, we're mingling with all the guests. Getting up close to people, having a chat, getting involved.
Lots of interaction,
yeah,
lots and lots of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lots of fun.
Getting the crowd involved.
Yeah, yeah.
The view is perfect from the bottom to the top. She said, Mama, she told me, don't worry about yourself. She said,
everybody has a great time and we're just there singing and playing for people, and you know, we've got instruments, we're giving instruments to people for them to have a go at. So it's all about having a good time and interacting.
With us moving around the room, it's like a moving installation around the room rather than just a fixed place where the band's plugged in. We're unplugged so we can move around the place inside or outside, upstairs, downstairs, and just mingle and loosen the guests up for the evening.
You know I love you more, took me by surprise.
We perform anywhere. We've even done, we've done proposals, haven't we? We've performed for the Queen at Epsom.
Yeah.
We've been in restaurants. We've performed at the rugby stadium.
Yeah, we're in Twickenham.
We're in Twickenham.
Yeah, and we're easy to fly out to other places because we have so little gear. That
we've been on cruise ships. You name it, we've done it. And that's what's so great about our group, because we are so versatile and we're not too intrusive, so we're perfect for them intimate affairs, but also huge parties, we'll get the party going.
What was I gonna do? Let myself go. Now we're flying through the stars. Hope this night will last forever. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't nobody.
We play any type of music, don't we? Depending on the occasion, we can play sort of light, chilled out music or funky sort of upbeat music. It really depends on the venue, doesn't it, and on the occasion.
And it's fun taking these songs and respelling them out for voices, guitar and saxophone, and just seeing what we can do with them and splicing them together.
We do loads of like medleys and mashups and things.
Hot air balloon, I can go to space with the air like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Take songs and then completely change them without losing, you know, the original concept of a song. It's our little thing. We love working close sort of harmonies, don't we, as well?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's what we like to do. We like to make people be sitting there eating their dinner and be like, oh, I know that song. Oh, that's a bit different.
With a repertoire at all, we can do it with anything.
No,
you
can
play it.
And that's the thing with being a wandering acoustic group, you know, we have a lot of people asking us for way off songs, and we've got such a huge rep that we can fit in anywhere. We play a bit of Queen, we play a bit of Clean Bandit, Bon Jovi, Bryan Adams, ABBA,
Franklin.
Wow, I don't think there's probably anyone
that's like
don't.
Daft Punk,
yeah,
a bit of everything, really, isn't it?
Yeah,
definitely something for everyone.
We won't need your money.